Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? They didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
Mike, Ash, oh thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
Chris! Fuck! What the fuck?
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It was horrible. There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
M, what is...
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please!
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh, shit, what the fuck did I just do? I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. I just need a pitchfork and a mob. You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. Come with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. I wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright. Here goes nothing. See that? That dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you. Yeah. buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Yeah, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?